Beat the Pundit with the Scottish Sun.
For the best football news and opinion online, thescottishsun.co.uk/football.
Okay, Beat the Pundit time with Andy and Royston. How are you, Andy?
How are you?
I'm not bad. Have you ever played before?
I play every night. I get every answer right after you tell them, but I've never won the show.
I'm going to need to specify. I meant on the show, which is a debut for Andy. You're a Celtic fan, Andy. How are you feeling after the other night?
A wee bit disappointed. My view on it, I was going to phone. That's actually what's phone the show, but for my view on it, really, it was about my takeaway from it was, I know we always go on about never stopping and playing to the end, but I just felt the other night there might have been a wee bit of approach of a more level head with the last 5 minutes, because the significance of a draw might have been really important the other night in the table. So I don't know if Carter Vickers taking the ball down to that point and trying to press forward rather than maybe just clearing my lines and accepting a draw. But we'll play out in the test of time to see if that point's going to be important or not.
Yeah, I think it's Brendan Rodgers' point, wasn't it? If you can't win it, certainly don't lose it. But that's a good rule for Beat the Pundit as well. Yeah. Dig in, take it to a tiebreaker if you can. Heads, it will be Hugh Keevans. Tails, it will be Mark Wilson. I leave the studio for one night. I leave you and Cameron in charge for one night. He's nicked to 50p. And I'm not making any accusations.
Here's a man that always carries cash.
But seriously,
purely because he's not got Apple Pay on his phone.
By the way, a £2 coin, no less.
A shilling.
From Hugh Keevans. What a man of class he is. Now, let's see if I can master the toss with a different weight.
Don't lose that for me.
Let's see what we've got tonight.
For him.
And it is tails.
What does that mean?
You.
Me?
Okay. Obviously, you're in the tails seat.
Right, good luck,
Andy. Andy, what we'll do is give Mark some greatest hits radio to listen to, and we'll get your clock ready. I'll steal Hugh Keevan's pen as well. Andy, you've got 30 seconds. Answer as many as you can. Pass if you don't know the answer, okay?
Yep.
Good man, your time starts now. Newcastle's Sean Longstaff was on loan at which Scottish club earlier in his career?
Aberdeen.
Who was the current manager of Raith Rovers?
Pass.
Name two Scottish clubs John Sutton played for.
Motherwell, Dundee.
Who's got more Scotland caps, Jim Leighton or Craig Gordon?
Leighton.
Well, who do Rangers face next in the Europa League?
Pass.
Jock is the mascot of which Scottish Premiership team?
Oh, pass.
How many points are both Hamilton and Falkirk on going into tomorrow's match?
Oh God, it's 19.
We're going to need to get Falkirk fan producer John off these questions. Seriously, every night. I'll give him away with one a week, but my goodness, let's bring Mark Wilson back.
Yeah.
Can you hear us okay?
Loud and clear.
Whatever you were listening to was loud. I could hear it. Coming back.
Debbie Harry.
But Hugh does the same as Roger. He doesn't take his headphones off either.
I love the music.
He likes
the element. He's just the
bit.
He doesn't like listening to me.
I like looking at Gordon Deal's eyes and try to put him off with
no
the level.
I can't put
By the way, a lot of people have said that to him.
He's been out.
He's been looking at his eyes and put him off.
He's been out and about on the school run today, right? Multiple people I know have contacted me today to say that they've spotted him on the
thing about the school.
On the school run. And the company he was keeping and stuff, asking me who he was with and all. He's honestly a local celeb. I can't go through a day without people asking about him.
If I saw him at the school gates, I know who he had before him.
You know what he loves? He loves people going up and speaking to him. So if you see him at the school gates, he tells me he thrives on that.
He really enjoys it.
Loves it.
Anyway, Mark, you ready?
Yeah.
Same set of questions. Your time starts now. Newcastle's Sean Longstaff was on loan at which Scottish club early in his career? Who is the current manager of Raith Rovers?
Ian Murray.
Name two Scottish clubs that John Sutton played for.
St Mirren. Oh, Motherwell, sorry, two.
Who's got more Scotland caps, Craig Gordon or Jim Leighton?
Jim Leighton.
Who do Rangers face next in the Europa League?
Sparta Prague.
Jock is the mascot of which Scottish Premiership team?
Pass.
How many points are both Hamilton and Falkirk on going into tomorrow's match?
I know this.
18. Not 18. I know it's wrong here, okay. But listen, Falkirk question again because of John.
I know, honestly. Well, to be fair, we should not criticise producer John too much, because what about those Iron Brew flavoured jelly babies? Yeah.
They're lovely, aren't they?
The break?
We can't hold them up, can we, for advertising reasons, can we?
Yeah, of course. Other sweet manufacturers are available, but they are
none more so than millions Jelly Babies.
He claims you only get them in a certain petrol station Iron in Warburg, and that's why he brings them.
Oh, really?
In. That's what he says. But anyway, they are good.
Millions from, is that from Greenock?
His Falkirk questions are not so good. Anyway, you both fell for the trap, didn't you? Newcastle's Sean Longstaff. Sean, not his brother.
Oh, no.
Sean was at Kilmarnock.
Oh.
The other one was at Aberdeen.
And they say the same.
He did.
Did he?
So it's 0-0. The manager of Raith Rovers is Ian Murray. 1-0, Mark Wilson. John Sutton, or handsome John Sutton, as he should be known, played for Motherwell, of course. And then take your pick. St Mirren, Hearts, Raith, Morton, St Johnstone, Dundee. You both managed to dig out two. So it's 2-1 to Mark. You both got Jim Leighton. It's 3-2 to Mark. But I'm afraid, Andy, Rangers do face Sparta Prague. So it goes 4-2 to Mark. I don't know, you're not done yet though. Jock the Jambo.
Ah. Really? Jock the Jambo. What is it in terms of a mascot?
A dog or something, I don't know. Jock the Jambo.
Jock the dog.
It used to be a big, yeah, it is a dog, yeah. There you go. My mascot knowledge is bang on. It used to be a heart though, didn't it?
I don't know.
So as of 2019, I can see a story, they were looking for someone to fill the Jock the Jambo suit, apparently. So and they actually took applications looking to
for
add
a
during
mascot.
The transfer window. Yeah, of course.
They should have went to Gordon Dale. He knows a few mascots.
Mascot, none of you got it right. Hamilton and Falkirk. This is the one to remember, right? See if you're struggling to get to sleep tonight and you're looking for that boring piece of information to just tip you over the edge.
22.
22 points.
Oh, I said 20. Yeah. Then changed to 18, right?
Okay. Andy. He's done you, I'm afraid.
He's done well. Well done, Mark. Do you know, I was listening to a caller earlier on and he said, I can't believe I never get the fixture for the biggest team, next fixture for the biggest team in Scotland. I let myself down. Well done, Mark.
Well done, Andy. 01419511025 is the number that you need. You needed that, to be fair.
I can enjoy my weekend, mate, after that.
You have been hopeless.
I was getting to the stage where, see where I first joined the show and Beat the Pundit was the thing. I used to get nervous, really nervous getting into it. And I was getting to that stage again because I'd been so poor. But I'm back with a bang.